Okay. Hey, hey. So for my next reaction today, I'm going to do Darling by Halsey from her latest album. And I'm getting really excited to hear these live because they're very musically interesting. Like each song is pretty distinctive and the instrumentals are just like they go together, but they don't. And I find that like really peculiar. So I'm interested to see how she arranges it live.
One, two, three, four.
I can't remember where I left my spine. Carrying the body in the bag for times. Hidden in the pages of the New York Times at home. And maybe I'll be better if I take my meds. Aim the double header if you lose your head. Try the medication that I bought instead. It's working for a little, but there's not much left. Darling, don't you leave. There's a
a feel for like her uncertainty around her medication management, which is something that I can relate to a lot. Like trying different medications can make you present differently, so it can make others worry. So that need to like placate is very strong and very present. She has one concrete home, how she very much feels like she's in the wind and doesn't have one place to like stick a flag, so to speak.
There's a place for
very beautiful articulation of her falling in love with someone. So like I'll capture all the stars and keep them in your eyes, seeing like she sees the galaxy in their eyes already. It's really beautiful. Feeling to find when you have mental illness, like that feeling of loving to just be alive, because it can be so hard. Like I talked about in Machine Gun Kelly's Concert for Aliens, that roller coaster, that up and down of emotions can be really overwhelming. So I'm glad that she's found that solace in someone. It's very sweet.